Hello everyone and welcome to my Macedon campaign in the Emperor's Edition. My name is Ben Pope. We previously witnessed the Triangle of Doom operation, where we took control of the Soul Corner in one episode. And we're gonna keep going. I don't see any of the armies, so let's come out with our spy. See what there is. Yeah, they've got nothing here, so I can take Side, Oside, and Iconium pretty quickly. And then the Seleucids are right there. These guys have some ships, I guess. So we are going to hop on here. And sort of say hello, really. See if he needs any help. You can't move. You can move. But our public order here isn't that great. So we'll give it a second. You are probably more fit to fight than the others. So let's move you up top. Minus 19 now. That's really the main problem with sweeping through land so fast, is that you have public order problems. But let's see how it works. Let's see how it happens. You were just sort of going into town. Can upgrade the horses. And we don't really have to recruit anyone yet. Let's see. Diplomacy. Have they like me? Okay, they don't care that I'm attacking the other. Does Egypt like me more because I'm attacking Seleucids? Are these? Yes, they do. Maybe you want to trade now.
I bid you a hearty welcome. Let nothing hit your sagacity.
And let's not fight, you know.
I must accept inglorious.
Will you say the same if I do a defensive alliance? I don't have to take them out, do I? We'll just keep him at this. Just in case I need to fight somebody. How about you guys?
We will gladly listen to your offers, but do not wrap them in
Libya's feeling better. Probably trade out here.
Welcome, honored emissary. Speak.
Why not?
I will accept this in my lord's name.
Trade is good. Royal Scythia, don't really care to trade with you guys. That's 200.
The guards will have me listen to you, but
nah.
Do not pass the day.
Nah, I don't like your voice, bro. I fought those guys in like every campaign I played. Pretty much, because I'm either playing with. If I'm not playing with the Dacians, I'm playing a German tribe or a Greek tribe. And Pontus is over there too, we end up fighting them. Did I say Greek tribe?
A token, perhaps a modest gift of coin, would have my people see you in a new light.
No.
These people are concerning. Will you not move your armies against them?
Who are they?
When can you give the orders?
Will you give me some cash? Those guys just gave me cash to end the war because Sparta wanted the war to begin with. And now I got more money from Sparta. Oh, thanks for visiting our capital there, but
I will speak the hardest word for a warrior. Peace. It is an honorable offer, made to an honorable foe.
that would have been good. Oh, they're leaving. They brought an army. Okay. Why don't we...
Ready for orders. Ready. We take this.
What?
None will escape.
Is there unpassable terrain that I'm not aware of?
Besieging the settlement.
Wow.
Your orders?
That's quite impressive. I'm just gonna wait another turn. And see if that changes. Yeah. Okay. What is this? Early autumn. Okay. Not too bad. So we're gonna gain 19. Let's spend our money on upgrading the towns. Amphitheater for public order. This will give more public order. And blah blah blah.
Ready for orders.
Yeah. Sons of Ares, Macedon's finest.
We hunger for battle.
I don't know which ones. I mean, I want Macedon's finest to lead. But looks like I will have to,
At your command, you have further orders?
I did not hit the recruitment options. I don't know why it appeared.
Ready for orders. Make haste, men. Commander.
Okay. We're still gaining 11, so that's good. I think that's it for now. Where's my spy? Can do something.
How can I be of assistance?
Sabotage? No money for sabotage. I kind of want to.
My skills are yours.
Let's see which one. Two public order. Let's just wait on that one.
They will never know. Succeeding.
It was okay. That was okay, but it wasn't very good. They have a bunch of slingers, range. Which we'll have to chop down.
We hunger for battle.
Oh yeah, I have a unit out here. Minus the corruption and research rate bonus, why not? He sort of just stays. Siege, I believe, is what I was having to do, right? Oh, wrong one. Yep. Siege tower. Right. It is quite a different campaign, this one, compared to my Deja one. I don't know if you're following, but, like, I'm not really spoiling anything, but, like, started to fight more difficult fights, and it's like, you know, you just can't afford to lose half of your army every time you fight somebody. So, I mean, that didn't happen too many times, but it's like, you know, recently I'm gonna have to fight Octavian and all those tougher units, and kind of makes you wonder if I'm gonna be able to do it. If I'm gonna be like, capable. Show me your skills, Alexandra.
I do enjoy. Success is all I want.
We hunger for battle.
Sons of Ares. Sons of Athena.
None will escape. Besieging the settlement. Ready for orders.
Oh, you decided to skip, huh?
We hunger for battle.
I could do some raiding, but nah. Let's just get it.
To battle!
Any mini miny mo, catch a tiger by the toe. How do we decide? Yes or no? What's the auto resolve like? 79, 85. I think I could do better than those odds. Shouldn't lose that many people. Okay, I have fought on this map before. Thorax Pikeman. Take the front. Hoplites. So my other army is coming from there. That's good. Slingers with the pikemen. Or do I want... I think that's fine.
General.
Dudes, everybody. How is one of you not covered? Oh well. There we go.
To the field of death by lies and falsehoods.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Spears and arrows will kill them. But the true cause of their defeat and deaths is idiocy. Make ready.
Wow. He's not very nice.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Uh-huh. Okay, now we need you to move as a group. Please. Don't get tired. What do we have? Where are you guys going? Where are you guys running? I would run too. Okay, all the melee guys to a group. Let's get all the units with some kind of missile into a group. You are with shoot. And this guy. Where's your range? Let's move our pikes in. You guys over here. Why can't I move you? Oh, jeez. Okay. We have here a light missile cav, light infantry cav. Fast speed charge. Oh god, that is a bad idea. You guys can go there. Agrarians here. How are we doing up front?
Our general is under attack.
In the rain. Oh wow, really, dudes. You guys can come out this way more.
Archers!
Slingers, how about this guys? Am I, nagging or what? Yeah. Oh, sorry about that.
Citizen cavalry.
Pikemen at the rear there. Just come out. Okay.
Yes, come on, Daddy.
The enemy general is dead.
Yay. All right.
Advance at speed, archers. Attack, you sons of Ares.
Which ones did you guys? You guys
missed. All right. I was gonna charge in, but I actually forgot to talk there for a second. I was like too concentrated moving so many people around.
For Macedon.
That's my war cry when things go rather well. And how are we doing? Okay. Just park you over here.
March.
And almost reach and take that. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and comment also. I would appreciate that. So we have a ship right here. Farming settlement. Let's go for market. More public order. All right. See you guys next time. Bye.